Hello kids, welcome back to Max class. Today we will learn about the we can use subtraction to compare. Okay, let's start the class. There were 12 boxes and 6 are open. The question is how many are closed? Remember kids, compare two numbers, we must subtract the smaller number from the bigger number. So first we will write the bigger number 12, then we will write the smaller number 6. Okay, now what will we do? Subtraction. Very good. So let's write the subtraction sign. Now we are going to count the how many boxes are closed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here 6 boxes are closed. So 12 minus 6 is equal to 6. Therefore the answer is there were 6 boxes are closed. Okay kids, let's see the next example. There are 16 pencils and 32 erasers. The question is how many less pencils than erasers? We know that always subtract the smaller number from the bigger number. So first we will write the bigger number 32. Then we will write the smaller number 16. And here we will write the subtraction sign. We know that we compare two numbers to find how many more or how many less one is than the other by subtracting. So 32 minus 16 is equal to 12. Therefore the answer is there are 12 pencils less than erasers. Okay, let's see the next example. Here 98 stamps and 75 marbles. The question is how many more stamps than marbles? Okay, first we will write the bigger number 98. Then we will write the smaller number 75. Now we are going to subtract the ones place first. 8 minus 5 is equal to 3. So let's write the number 3 in the ones place. Then we will subtract the tens place. 9 minus 7. We know that 9 minus 7 is equal to 2. So let's write the number 2 in the tens place. Therefore the answer is there are 23 more stamps than marbles. Okay kids, thank you.